Today, I have 6 Illustrator problem hacks in the Satori Graphics Illustrator tutorial. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. Before we get into the 6 Illustrator problem hacks, if you want to follow me on Twitter, you can head over to @satorigraphics2k. I do have updates there, but if you want to head over to www.satorigraphics.net, you can sign up for my weekly Sunday Satori Update newsletter, where you're going to receive freebies, hidden content, and much, much more. The first Illustrator problem hack is based around strokes. A stroke is basically an outline of an object or a line. The problem you may encounter in Illustrator is that you can change the size of a shape, for example, but the stroke weight will not change as you wish. Let me show you what I mean by creating a circle with a stroke. As I hold down Shift and change the size of the circle, the stroke stays proportional to the size of the circle. This is fine if you want that, but maybe you want the stroke to stay the same size despite the size of the circle. If you then go up to Illustrator Preferences and then General, you can uncheck or check the Scale Stroke option here. So here is my stroke weight at the moment. As I resize the shape, the stroke weight will stay the same throughout. When you're using the pen tool in Illustrator, you may have a problem with aligning your paths. I have a hack that will help you align your pen tool paths very easily. If you notice on my screen here, I have a magenta purple line that appears when my pen tool is exactly in line with the starting point. If you go up to Illustrator Preferences and then Smart Guides, you'll find a myriad of settings to play around with. You can adjust the Illustrator so that it lines up your points by certain angles and so forth. But if you deselect everything, you will no longer have the purple smart guides on your screen. Pen tool is probably one of the most important tools in Adobe Illustrator, but it sure does take some time getting used to, and then even more time to perfect it. So one problem you may encounter in Illustrator is that you end up with the pen tool path or line that's not great looking. Here is a hack for that. I'm going to draw out a pretty ugly looking line here on this unfortunate woman. We want it to be more fluid and flow well around the curves. To clean things up, come over here to the Smooth tool. You can then either click on the anchor points, or you can draw a rough line over your path, like I'm doing here. This hack is great for solving any ugly pen tool paths in Adobe Illustrator. I showed this hack or this Illustrator technique a long, long time ago on my channel, but for those of you who have never seen that video, here is how to quickly type on a circle. We first need to have a circle, so with the stroke only selected and hold down Shift, click and drag with the ellipse tool. Then with the circle selected, come over to the tool window here and find the scissors tool. We then simply need to click once on each of the two middle sides of the anchor points on the circle. This effectively cuts the stroke line into two sections, one top one and one bottom one. Now we can go ahead and type on the line with the Type on the Path tool found here. You can then select the type directly and change the font style and the size at the very top. But for more further adjustments, you can open up the type window like so. If we then take the direct selection tool, aka the white arrow tool, we can carefully drag the text around the circle by the handle. You need to look for the small line coming out of the semicircle. On the bottom, when you type in your text, it will come out by default upside down. Again, carefully look for the little handled line and then flip it over like so. We can align the text using guides from the rulers at the top or the side. Sometimes in Illustrator, we want to cut out a part of a shape that's very specific. This can be a problem at times, but this is a hacks video, so there's going to be a hack. Let's say I want to cut a specific section out away from this A here. First of all, seeing as this is a letter, not a shape, we need to convert it to a shape to work with by creating the outlines. You could use the eraser tool, but this is far from precise, and it's notoriously difficult to work with in Illustrator. Instead, take the pen tool from the Illustrator toolbar. Here is a cool little hack. If you press the caps lock button on your keyboard, the pen tool icon will now change to an X, which is far easier to see where your path is going to be placed. We want to pick a shape that will effectively remove part of the A, so zoom in and carefully make the shape like so. Make sure the shape is a fill, and then open up the Pathfinder window. Hold down Shift and then select both the shape and the letter, and then use the minus front option in the Pathfinder window. We can then use a direct selection tool to really clean up the line. The last Illustrator problem hack is based around deselecting objects or lines. In Illustrator, when you're using the pen tool for making lines as an example, you need to go over to the selection tool here and then click off of the line like so. If you need to make multiple lines, this can become very tedious and also time consuming. So as a hack, use the shortcut Command Shift and A on a Mac or Control Shift A on a Windows computer. This will save you heaps of time when using the pen tool in Illustrator. So, what did you think of today's 6 Illustrator problem hacks? Let me know in the comment section below. like and share this video, which really does help out my channel. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.